Click on the Crater Lake View tab. In the Contents pane, right-click the Vents layer and choose Attribute Table. It may appear docked or floating. Use your new skills to arrange it as desired. Right-click the Faults layer and open its Attribute Table also. Close the tables when finished looking at them.